halfway there now. Feeling that weight, aren't ya? And lift. Nice and strong. 8 more. 2. Switch. 3. So like I said, we have 16 of these. Got 24. Remember, on that landing, squeeze your muscles. Absorb that shock. Yeah, that's what I'm looking for. Work like a champion. Do it. And down. Lift. We're halfway there. 9. Keep the head up. Again. 2. 8 more. Are you with me? 7. 6. Down on the shoulder. It's on the downward plunge. Down. Now cross over. Slow 4 times alternating. 2. Just to kind of even out a little bit. Is this 8? Good. 9. Now don't go anywhere on me. 4, 5, 6. Do it again. 6, 5, 4, 3. Turn. Now the rest are faster. 1, back, turn. That's 4. And 5. Lower that back knee down, relax the top toe. Now, if this is enough of a stretch for you, stay right there. If not, you're going to lift up and just raise those arms up. And you're gonna feel that shift right into the front. 3, 2, and 1. Pull up, pull. Body up, a little momentum behind it. 6 more, strong if you need to support it. And relax.